Hello everyone, how are you doing, and welcome back to another quick tutorial. Today we are tackling a frustrating issue on your Windows 10 and 11 computer when your internal microphone goes missing and doesn't show up anywhere. It's a real pain if you're trying to hop on a call or record something. This should be a pretty straightforward process to fix. Let's jump right in and get that mic back where it belongs. First, let's run a built-in troubleshooter. Open the Start menu. Down here on the taskbar, you'll see that little magnifying glass next to the Start button. Click it, then type Troubleshoot. When Troubleshoot settings pop up at the first match, click it. Go ahead and click to open it. In the window that loads, look over to the right side and find Other Troubleshooters. Scroll down under the other section until you see recording audio or mic or sound. Hit that run button next to it. This tool will scan for microphone issues. It might take a moment, so let it do its thing. If it finds a problem, like a disabled mic or a driver glitch, it will suggest a fix. Follow any prompts it gives you, like apply this fix, then close out once done. Test your mic afterward. Open an app like Voice Recorder and see if it's picking up sound. If that didn't set work, you set your not out of options. Don't worry, we've got more steps to try. Next, let's dig a bit deeper with another troubleshooter. Back in the search menu, type CMD. This time when command prompt shows up, right-click and pick Run as Administrator. If a user account control prompt asks for permission, click Yes. You'll land in a live edit command window. There's a command for you, and it will be in the video description. It is msdt.exe-id device diagnostic. Copy it if you can. Then right-click the top bar of command prompt, go to Edit, and hit Paste. Press Enter to run it. This launches the hardware device troubleshooter. It's a hidden gem for stuff like this. A new window will pop up. Click Next to start the scan. It will check your hardware, including that missing mic, and might flag something the first tool missed. If it offers a fix, apply it and follow through. When it's finished, close the window and command prompt. Then restart your computer. Start menu, restart. Give it a minute to reboot, then test your mic again. Still no mic? Let's check the settings manually. Open the search menu once more, type control panel, and launch it when it appears. Switch view by to large icons up in the top right. It makes navigation easier. Find sound in the list. It's got a little speaker icon. Click it. In the sound window, go to the recording tab. You might see a list of devices here. If your internal mic like Microphone Realtek is there, right-click it and choose Set as Default Device. Test it, speak, and watch for green bars. If nothing's showing up, here sits your trick. Right-click in a blank spot in the tab. Make sure both Show Disabled Devices and Show Disconnected Devices are checked. Sometimes Windows hides mics it thinks are not active. This unhides them. If your mic appears now, right-click it, hit Enable, then set it as Default. It's a sneaky little fix. They don't advertise much. While you're at it, flip to the Playback tab. Do the same thing for speakers or headsets. Some devices bundle mics with audio output. Restart your PC one more time via the Start menu to make sure everything syncs up. After this, test again. Open Voice Recorder or call up and speak. That's the full rundown, folks. We've run two troubleshooters and checked sound settings to bring that internal mic back from the void. Hopefully it's picking your voice up loud and clear now. If it did the trick, swipe that like button, share it with a friend, and subscribe for more tech fixes. Catch you in the next tutorial. Stay safe.